almost fell asleep waiting. As usual, my predictions are correct. You, yes you, come with me.
Huh? Are you some sort of door-to-door fortune teller? Sorry, but we're not really interested.
You're not from this world, are you? Does my ability to see through your secrets so easily not evoke any memories?
Oh, Paimon remembers! You're that astrologist!
That's right. It is I, Astrologist Mona Magistus. This time, I would like you to come with me to Mondstadt to reclaim a box that belongs to my master. It was part of an agreement she made with a friend 50 years ago. But she isn't as spry as she used to be, so now it's up to me.
Not sure what getting some box back has to do with us. Why do you need us to come along?
Well, that's because I would also like to take on the guardian of the box. My master and her friend contended in the mystic arts all their lives without a clear victor. If I triumph here, then I will show... What are you talking about? The main thing here is to use this chance to prove the power and status of astrology. Now, from my predictions, I know that my master's friend has left Mondstadt, leaving her successor as the current guardian of that box. Like me, that successor must also be one who has surpassed their teacher. I must not be careless. But I would prefer to assure my victory in this contest, and upon giving it some thought, you came to mind. The knowledge passed down to me from my master must be passed on in turn. If I were to bring my disciple to meet her, then the lead is already mine, no? And you are Mondstadt's great hero, my equal in status. So, come on, you don't actually have to become my disciple. You just need to act the part. There's something in it for you as well, should you come with me to get that box. Once I meet that successor and have a chance to exchange knowledge with them, I should be able to read your fate more accurately. Then I will have answers for you, even regarding such distant and foggy matters as gods and kin.
That does seem much faster than searching the land country by country.
A wise decision. That said, I would like to pay a certain place a visit before we go. There is a small inn near Mount Tianhong that never sees a lot of business, even though its food is always great value for the money. The owner has always been...
That an inn set up here has no business.
Mona, you've come at just the right time. Did you see a jade ring while you made your way here?
A jade ring? Can't say I have.
Oh, that's not good. That ring was given to me by my mother, but while my back was turned, it was swallowed up by a slime.
That should be no trouble with Mona here. She's really good at astrology.
Absolutely not. Astrology is meant to be used to gain insight into reality and observe destiny itself. It's certainly not for such mundane affairs.
But didn't you say that the owner here's been good to you?
This is a matter of pride and one's state of mind. If an astrologist thinks that their arts can solve all problems, they will be forsaken by the starry ether. Their divinations will lose the power to guide, and will not be able to pierce the fog of the unknown before them. Principles are principles.
Such a powerful ability, and you don't use it to earn a living? What a shame.
Well, I was going to put up 20,000 mora as compensation, if you were willing.
20,000? Oh, it's nothing. I was just thinking that the person who finds that ring must be lucky. Yes, of course. Still, the owner's business has had it pretty hard. It must be a truly extraordinary ring to be worth spending this much more to find. It wouldn't be right for us to leave like this, so let's help to search for it. There may be other means we can employ besides astrology.
Oh, Paimon knows where this is going.
I know. I'll leave this one to you. This is the first mission I'm giving you as your master.
Since it was swallowed up by a slime, maybe we can use elemental bait to lure all the nearby slimes to us. You remember the stuff we helped Master Diluc make? And Paimon actually kept a small amount. Paimon's the very best partner, right?
Seems like you already have a plan.
Yep, we'll be back in a jiffy. The elemental bait's really strong. It will attract all the slimes in the area. Even if they're just slimes, they can be dangerous together, so we'd best prepare ourselves.